A Topeka man is behind bars now accused of child sex crimes. The Shawnee County Sheriff's Office told 13 News that investigators with the Criminal Investigations Division began looking into some allegations over the weekend. Following that investigation, authorities booked Braden Engel into the Department of Corrections about 2 Sunday morning. He is accused of electronic solicitation, aggravated indecent liberties with a child, and the sexual exploitation of a child. Engel is being held on a bond of $150,000.